Those top two Pittsburgh police officials spent an hour and 45 minutes testifying in front of the grand jury here at the federal courthouse. Acting Police Chief Regina McDonald, who was appointed to the job after former Chief Nate Harper was forced out, left this courthouse along with Deputy Chief Paul Donaldson. They said they were subpoenaed to appear but could not say what they testified about. The same grand jury, though, has been interviewing several people close to Mayor Luke Ravenstahl, but McDonald and Donaldson could have been giving testimony about just about anything involved in this investigation, and with the investigation into the police department, still a lot more questions to answer. He'll be working to get those answers throughout the day.